Okay, this is a unique plant that has no chlorophyll and doesn't photosynthesize. This is spotted coral root. It's a Myco-Heterotroph, which means it doesn't photosynthesize. It actually gets its energy from fungus in the soil. It's parasitic. It doesn't have any chlorophyll, which is why it's not green. And it's this reddy-brown color.